Yo, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to the GSXR. Back in the GSXR. Don't you know who you are, boy? On this ride, we're gonna go be picking up a little Coca-Cola from Mexico. In Spanish, this would be called Coca de Mexicana. So if I ever get pulled over, let's say, you got anything on you, boy? If I search your pockets, am I gonna find anything sharp? Got any weapons? Any drugs? Well, no, sir. Got a little Mexican Coke in my backpack, though. Fill that backpack and think they hit the jackpot. Holy shit! But, winds up being 6 bottles of Coca-Cola. It's so good. It's made with sugar cane or something. Hello, neighbor. Fuck off, man. It's weird, you know, like us as the human animal, at least in an American society, somebody waves, then you wave back. See somebody smiling at you, it's just a conditioned response to the muscle memory that you smile back. The one that cracks me up, somebody asks you how your day is going, and you just had the shittiest day you've ever had in your whole life. And through conditioning, somebody asks you how your day is, and you're like, oh yeah, fine. You? No, I'm doing good. Hey, how you doing? All right. Yourself? Hey, how's it going? That's going all right. But then, like, if it's like really bad, some people, like myself, wind up coming back with the response of, hey, how you doing? Hey, how's it going? Like, oh man, not good at all. It just feels weird. It feels wrong to say not good. Then the person's like, oh man, that sucks. Oh, sorry. You know, it's just quicker and like part of the flow. It's a cadence almost. Hey, how's it going? Good, thanks. Or, oh, good, thank you. Or, oh, good, how about yourself? Good, yourself? Oh, good, thanks. You know? Like the Blue Angels, when they're, whatever the person, the leader, or whatever the person is, whatever the terminology, giving out their commands, you know, it goes almost like a song. 6, 5, clock, 1, and press, and go, 1, 2, up, go, 3, 4, 7, 9, 2, 6, up, up, up and down, left and hold and right, bank, 2, 3, up and 6, 5, 7, 8, 9, 5, 6, 7, 8, dance, 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 dance. So it kind of has that quality to it. Doing? Oh, good. Thanks. Yourself? Oh, fine. Thank you. Thanks for asking. And you're out. In and out. Formalities over with. Social graces. Like, let's perform our experiment with my friend here that does the cooking. Hey, amigo, ¿qué pasó? Good, bro, yourself? Yeah. Awesome. And there you have it. All right.
That's my color combo, bro.
Oh, me too, right? Bro.
The old
06, 07 body style. And then the classic blue on white with the orange, reddish. It's my favorite.
What year is that one?
06. Oh yeah, okay.
Yeah,
same color scheme?
Yep.
Yeah, bro. Yeah, that's the one, dude. When I was gonna grab one, that's the one I was looking for. I could only find a 600 in Bakersfield. So I was like, fuck it. Right? Alright, you too, man. Alright, let's grab this Coke. So, three card. No Kihala. Alright. Oh, here we go. Let's get this sucker. Two. Shit. Four. Six. And eight. And there we have it. Hey, Sam. I'm recording right now. You want to say what's up to the world?
Recording?
Yeah, I'm recording for my YouTube channel. You want to say hi to the world? All right, guess not. See, I can't look at that while I'm recording, because right here, just I record everything that I do on my motorcycle when I'm driving around, then I'll put it on my editing software and I'll drag down from the files that are on this memory card. Then I select what I want, cut out the stuff that just doesn't, it's taking up room, piece it all together, render it, make it a movie, and then I click on YouTube to create a film, and then I drag it all over, and then you click on YouTube, and then you get to see you. All right, man. Shukriya. Filmilenge. Yeah, Sam's a good old boy. Sam's a good guy. I like him a lot. Sam Shiite. I haven't met a Shiite that I don't like. So, man. How's business, brother?
Pretty good, brother.
Good, man. Good to hear. Hey, bro, you want to give a shout out to your business? Do a little clip?
Yeah.
Let's get a little tag of the name of your business and where you're located.
Yeah, let me give you a business card.
Right? No, right here, man. You're gonna be on my channel for YouTube.
Oh, you have a channel?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, thank you, bro.
Back in the GSXR, bro.
Oh, that's good. We're located in 3200 North Chester, bro. Taco Los Gordos. We have asada, pastor, chicken, and shrimp. Should try it. They're good.
Perfect. All right, bro. You can look that up later tonight, man. It'll probably be uploaded. Back in the GSXR.
GSXR?
Yeah, YouTube.
Okay,
all right, Dougie.
Later,
all right, man. Are we gonna get ran over? Probably not. Look like they're turning in there. Or not. I'm always worried about somebody pulling out right here. It's almost happened before. There was a big old truck parked on the sidewalk. And I'm looking at them, and they're obviously not looking at me, because sure enough, they pull out. You know, I always thought that these were weights, but they're actually magnets. The metal of the vehicles is what triggers the mechanism and the lights. For my whole life, when I was old enough to think about it, I guess, I thought that they were weights. I thought it was a scale. Yo. But, nope. Metal. It's magnets. This is a nice little bend right here. Nice little corner to hit at 80 miles an hour. The weather is beautiful right now. I wish it could stay like this. Get over to the coast. Yeah, that's it. Oh, okay. You're gonna be coming towards me, guy. I would have been a little upset. But thank you for not doing a U-turn. What's up, bud? Yes, sir, Bob. Oh, that's a nice little ride right there. Oh, yeah, baby. Yep. Nothing like the cool air on your body. The freedom of a bike. It's good times, man. It's good times. Alright. Aw. Pull a little too close this time. We should be able to fit some in here, though. There we go. Guys, well, thanks for tuning in. Remember to like and subscribe. Remember to click that little bell icon for updates. And we'll catch you on the next one. And remember, kids, be sure to watch my videos.